Our course, Introduction to Glazing Systems 101, talks about two different products. It talks about storefront systems, and it talks about curtain wall systems. Today, I brought a couple mock-ups here so I could show you the differences between them. Let's take a closer look and start to spot those differences. One of the easiest ways to tell if you're looking at a storefront or a curtain wall is the mullion itself. As you can see here in this curtain wall, we have some definite depth in terms of how this mullion is extruded. It's really wide or really deep to make sure that it's going to hold all the weight and all of the loads because of the larger spans. So this is usually a really good way. I'll show you what the other one looks like in a second. Storefronts aren't designed to go as tall and carry as heavy a glass as the curtain walls are. So when you're looking at the storefront, you'll usually notice that the glass is set in the center and it's front set into the systems for the most part. So if you're looking at this piece and you see an equal distance from the back to the front of the glass, then it's a storefront. Here's another easy tip. If you can't see through the glass because they've used a tint or something on the back of it, the pressure cap itself and the cover are going to help you out. Okay. In curtain wall systems, this cap is 2.5 inches wide and it's installed from the front. Storefront systems and the mullions are usually only about 2 inches wide in the profiles. I'll show you that one in a second. Plus, you'll also see on the horizontals, rather than it just looking the same all the way around, you'll see a little slit from where the glazing stop actually holds the glass on a storefront system. So look at the profile width, and that should be a good clue. Okay, so let's talk about how the glass is handled in the storefront. Right here, you can see that the glass would sit about halfway into the mullion itself. Then we use the glazing stop to hold it in place right there. So when you're looking at the profile, you can see a little line across the front on the outside, then you know you're looking at a storefront. Another really easy to spot difference between a curtain wall and a storefront is just how they handle water. In curtain wall systems, each one of these areas is designed to channel and drain its own water. So when you're looking from below, you're gonna see drainage holes at each one of the horizontals under every bay. If you see those, that's a curtain wall. Water is handled completely different on storefront systems. Rather than it being contained on each unit, all of the water is funneled to the sides and down the verticals onto a sill pan. So when you're looking at a storefront system, all you have to do is look at the bottom, and if you see a sill pan and a gap at the bottom, then you know you're looking at a storefront. So those are the main differences between the curtain walls and the storefronts. Curtain wall is designed to do taller, bigger buildings with larger pieces of glass, and storefront is exactly what it sounds like, more like the mom and pop shops around town. Go around, take a look, see if you can find one of each, or two of each, or three of each, and make sure that you fully understand the differences. I'll see you in the next video.